Welcome back to Wax Acres Kitchen. Today we're gonna make noodles, egg noodles. This recipe is simple. You use 1 cup of flour to 2 eggs. I have a well in the center of my flour. Since this is 3 cups of flour, I will need 6 eggs. A baker, and probably a big disappointment. But if you're not a baker, you're probably like me. You're probably worried that you're gonna mess something up. And I'm here to tell you, mistakes are how you learn. I learned how to cook right before Paul was born. That means Becca was already 3. I'd been married for 7 years. I was an adult by all measures of the word. And I decided I should learn how to cook. I'm just going to use a little bit of the dough while I get a hang of it. Don't forget to flour your rolling pin. When you're making noodles, you want them to be thin. They will fluff up. Come on now. They will fluff up quite a bit while cooking. So I want to roll these out pretty thin. It's very springy. When I roll it out flat, it springs right back in. Do you see that? I'm gonna do it again. I'm gonna try and roll it out flat and watch it spring back in. That means it's not ready. We're gonna keep letting it rest. All right, it's rolling out nicely now. So the first time I made pasta, it was too sticky. It kept sticking together, every little piece, and I could not get it to roll out, and then I couldn't get it to cut, and then when I finally got it to cut, they just clumped together and made a big mass of dough, and I had to start all over. It was very frustrating. For the gadget lovers out there, I think we can do it even faster. Thank you.
so good.
I'm glad you like it. That's homemade sourdough bread. Homemade noodles. And Daddy made the chicken soup. Do you know what else Daddy did?
What?
He made enough chicken soup to can. He has 6 cans in the pressure canner right now. Did you know he did that while we were at your piano lessons? I had no clue. Cool, huh?
Mommy, it's bread.
It's a polite.
Yeah, I made that bread, and you helped make those noodles, Paul.
Huh?
Do you like the noodles? I'm so glad. How cool is that? Chicken, fennel, celery, carrots, and onions, some garlic, and a beautiful chicken stock. Drew whipped this up this afternoon. Stacked it in 3, 6, 7 cans and pressure canned it. Holy moly.